Hi friends, how are you? I hope you guys are having a great day. Well, here I am at home. Today is Thursday and Ian is at school. He have a field trip. He's very excited about it. It's for Storyland. And I just finished my freebie videos recording section that I'm going to upload right now. And I was here thinking about doing something special for dinner. I don't know what. But probably I will do one of my crazy plates that I'm going to think about it. I will let you know. I also want to show you this that we did for Ian 100 days in school. It's tomorrow. And the purpose of this project is to make a art project or something with 100 objects, and we pick 100 buttons, and he has to like come with an idea. He wanted to do this. I believe we did a very good job. It's the Octopod from the Octonauts. So there you go. Oh no, guys, Ian is not gonna be happy about this. I just received a message and it says from school, greetings. Unfortunately, due to a transportation issue, our buses were unable to pick us up to go to Storyland. However, and they said a teacher name is working currently to reschedule our field trip for another day. Just wanted to make everyone is aware of the situation that was out of our hands. Oh, okay. I know what he's going to say to me when I pick him up. Mommy, we didn't have field trip. He was so excited. He told me, Mommy, I made it to Thursday, field trip day. So he was happy about it. Anyway. Well, I know now what I'm going to cook. I was telling you earlier that I didn't know what to cook. Now I know what I'm going to cook. I'm gonna do a recipe that is like an invention of mine, because I am mixing the ingredients that I do, that I used to do scalloped potatoes with one of my mother-in-law's recipe and one that I saw on a restaurant. Well guys, for this part, you are going to need to stir fry the meat that you want to add to the pasta. I'm going to add bacon and chicken. I'm going to add a lot of bacon because I am planning on having leftovers for tomorrow. But if it's just for two molds, you don't have to add the whole thing. So I'm going to add the bacon. Chicken breast. Chicken breast and bacon. I'm gonna have this here. I'm not gonna add any olive oil or anything because the bacon grease is going to do the work. But I am going to add adobo goya. Because the bacon that I'm using is low sodium, and if I don't add any seasoning, it's gonna taste bland, just bland. It's rising, but it's there. It's coming. I'm gonna trust in the spoon. You see? But if I take this out, I'm done. Gonna put a little bit down. Hey guys, I just have Ian with me. Ian, tell our friends what happened. And the field trip was canceled, and he's a little bit sad, but he's gonna be okay. Okay, friends, for the socks, I'm making a white socks. We're gonna add heavy cream. Let's leave it in medium. Milk. I know that's a lot, but I'm not using salt, that's why. Butter, you stir that, wait until the butter melts. I don't have any measurements, I'm just doing it by eye. Let me see. Now, a little bit, a pinch of nutmeg. Just a pinch. If you're allergic, don't use it. What do you need? More? Okay. Okay guys, now what I'm gonna put is mozzarella cheese and cheddar cheese. Mild or sharp, doesn't matter. And then I'm gonna see the consistency. If I need more milk, I would add more milk. If not, I would just add pepper. So I have half of a bag. That is probably what is 8 ounces. This is the big one. So this is milk. Butter is melt. I'm gonna add the cheese to my heavy cream and milk. And the mozzarella cheese. Remember to stir everything. And if you don't like the consistency, you can always add more milk. You see? Now we wait until this melts here. I think my pasta is ready. Oh no. A little bit more. More temperature, pepper. This is black pepper. I will wait until this melts, the cheese melts, and I will show you how I put everything in this. This is the mold that I'm using. You see? Like the one that you use for bread. Okay, guys. My sauce is ready. This is the consistency. It's okay. Now, what I'm gonna do is that I'm going to combine the pasta with the bacon and chicken that I did earlier. Try not to add all that. Okay? Alright. And the sauce. Okay? So that goes all together. And remember that because everything is cooked, what you need to put in the oven is just to melt the cheese that you're gonna put on top. So I'm gonna use 350. You're gonna combine all these in one pot, or if you have other type of big saucepan, you can do it. So this is how it looks, right? And Ian is here looking for his food. Give me a second, papi, okay? Look at that. Now, in here, I'm going to my pasta. It's hot. Okay. A little bit more. And on top, cheddar cheese. This is like a mix. You can add whatever cheese you want. You don't have, doesn't have to be like this one. Cheese. And if you want, and you have, you can add some panko. Papi, down. You have this. You can add some panko if you have. I'm not gonna put so much. It's just a little bit to have like this type of crust on top. Okay? And this goes like this. You don't have to cover anything until you see the cheese just like you want it, and that's it. Okay, guys. This is done. See? Perfect. Okay, friends. Time to try. Here you go. Oh, look at that. Mm. Oh my goodness. This is awesome. What's the homework today?
I mean reading.
Yes. Are you gonna do it now or later?
Later.
After we play? Are you sad?
I'm angry.
Angry? Is that angry?
Hey Ian, read your spelling words. Number
one. Saddle, bottle, table, novel, oodle,
good,
nickel, label, oodle,
global,
global, global, every, along. Dig, topple, struggle, bubble, before, shovel, never,
like,
treble,
good job. Now let's do the computer, okay?
Play with my brush, please.
Okay, that's good. Huh? What are you guys doing here?
We heard you destroy the kitchen. And you broke Barney's guitar and you choked Foxy and you destroyed the kitchen.
That wasn't me.
You
I didn't do it.
I don't get your cupcake.
No, that's my cupcake. Don't take it away. It's mine.
No.
I didn't do anything.
That did. I did. Let's leave now, guys.
I don't have any friends. I don't have any friends. Oh no. What am I gonna do now?
Oh, just run away.
I think I'm going away. I'm not coming back.
No.
I'm not coming back. Bye guys. I don't want to see you again. You hurt my feelings.
I didn't. Freddy did.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, Ian. I'm talking about him, Bunny the Bunny. He's a bad guy. He's a bad boy because he destroyed the kitchen, not me. It was Bunny.
So Chica destroyed the kitchen.
No,
it means you did.
I didn't do anything.
What? I did not.
No, I didn't.
I
didn't do anything. I'm going home.
Hey. Nightmare Freddy, what are you doing here? I'm going to show you guys and who destroyed the kitchen. Be bold.
Huh.
Oh, arrest. Choo. Wait, why is this thing overloading? Oh no, it gets it covered. Wow! Oh no, Freddy's gonna kill me. Wonder if I can put the blame on Chica to cover her up.
You see? It was him, not me!
Bonnie! I know it! I know you started kitchen! Yes! How could you do this? This is unacceptable!
You.
But guys, it wasn't my fault!
It was him. Now, I deserve an apology.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for my apology.
Yeah.
Hey, Ian.
That's it.
Ian.
So Chica's coming back to you.
Yeah.
When she comes back, we're having a meeting.
Okay. Meeting time. Freddy, say something.
Chica?
Yes, I am back.
It wasn't you who destroyed the kitchen.
No.
It was Bonnie!
Yes, I was telling you the whole time. It wasn't me. It was him.
So you can keep the cupcake now.
Thank you. Are you my friend now?
Yeah.
Yay, I'm so happy.